But as I was getting caught up in my new romance, I was being caught, literally, by my old one.
1 foot before the other, Bradshaw.
Thanks. I guess I know Mary Lou Retton.
No, I'll sweat it. I'm always here to catch your fall.
Despite us being old flames, there was a sizzle between us I couldn't deny. It was confusing. If I was with George, why did I feel caught between two guys? I wasn't so ready to deal with any of it. Except suddenly, I had no choice.
Your comrade, mind if I fall in?
Please do. After all, it doesn't seem anyone minds if we hang out.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing. I was just surprised Donna knew about Thanksgiving. That just seemed so cool about it. I mean, not that there was anything not cool about it. Donna didn't have any reason to worry. It was only Thanksgiving dinner. And since we didn't even have a turkey, there was barely a dinner at all.
I told Donna because I didn't want to put you in an awkward position.
Awkward? What could be awkward? There's nothing awkward.
Well, I just didn't want you to feel like you were part of a lie. You know, with all your friends there, it felt kind of weird.
No, not weird at all. There's no weirdness.
Donna did actually seem pretty okay with it. But Donna, you never know. You only see what she wants you to see.
I wish I could hide what I'm feeling. I just say everything that comes into my head. The words just tumble out like clowns from a clown car. Look, I'm doing it now. I should probably learn to just keep quiet.
No, let the clowns do their thing. I like how everything with you is out in the open. I think it's cute you're spinning out of control wondering if I'm telling people about Thanksgiving.
Yeah, that's me. Just send in the clowns.
All right, well, I'll see you at the dance. All right?
You bet you will. I will be there. There was no way I was going to the dance empty-handed. So I decided to fill up my dance card with George Silver. George, it's me.
Spiked it.
Is there any punch in this?
Maybe like a drop or two.
You like it? Even though I wanted Sebastian to see my new boyfriend, all of a sudden I was feeling caught.
Oh, hi, Carrie. This must be your new boyfriend Maggie was telling me about.
I didn't know you had a new boyfriend.
There are a lot of things you don't know about me, kid.
I gather that's true.
This is George, my boyfriend.
Nice to meet you.
You two seem like a lovely couple. Your size difference is positively charming.
Thank you for that. Well, it was great seeing you both. We're off to the dance floor.
Have fun, Bradshaw. Who was that guy?
Nobody. Absolutely nobody.
You are so incredibly sexy.
No one's ever called me that. I'm giving us another drink.
Me and my trusty friend are on.
What exactly do you think you're doing? Stop staring at me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You practically bore a hole through both of us.
Isn't that what you wanted?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You obviously wanted me to see you dancing with him.
No, what I wanted is to dance with my boyfriend.
I just find it surprising you never mentioned him.
Why? I don't think who I'm dating is any of your business. You're with Donna, and I'm cool with that. I don't stare at you. It's like you were trying to distract me on purpose.
You might need to ask yourself, Bradshaw, if you're so into this guy, why were you paying so much attention to me?
I'm happy with George, okay? And I won't let you ruin that. Just please, leave me alone.
Oh, I got your drink.